Do not attempt self-diagnosis. Professional diagnosticians will provide your diagnosis and quarantine you shortly. Your emergency beacon is faulty. Please return your beacon to one of our service centers for recycling. Thank you. Weakness is a symptom, not a disease. If you have disease, please try not to infect others until health professionals arrive. Your personal emergency beacon can be activated. Is your left arm? An enemy got chopped up. If you are bleeding, put pressure on the wound. If you are unable to control the bleeding, make sure it does not come in contact with others, especially if you have a blood disease. You are eligible for the following medication. Where you are. Morphine. Synthetic morphine. Fentanyl. Your emergency beacon has an extended warranty. Your emergency beacon warranty period will expire in 1 month. Please visit one of our service centers for free repair during the warranty period. All our service centers are closed. Do not try to move, or you may aggravate your condition. Your emergency beacon is faulty. If you are feeling weak, incessant, kill your pal with a sword. Go get a sword of your own and challenge him to a sword fight. Avenge your partner's death. Try not to affect you. You get shot another contestant with a poison blow dart. What are the chances? Wait, please listen to the following. Your personal emergency beacon can be activated for personal medical emergencies, personal fire emergencies, personal safety emergencies, and personal. A fatal error has occurred. Entering standby mode. Thank you. You just shot somebody with a poison blow dart. That was just insane. The victim cannot be happy about that. Mostly because they're dead, but you know what I'm saying? Insane!